So the first thing you have to do is pull the plug on the transmission and make sure that the groove on the flywheel matches with the little indicator on the inspection window. Then you have to come over here and make sure that the groove on the camshaft matches up with the arrow which is engraved on the side of the valve cover. So if this mark is close and the other mark is close, then your timing is exactly correct.